Okay, we are back with Kajo, and I'm back after a number of days of lots of work-related things. Let's see here. For starters, mods, updates, everything's below. Hey there, Hunter.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts.
Nice mohawk. Is your head cold? Even I'm wearing a hood out here. Wow. Anyways, let's see here. Where was it going with this? Oh, yeah. I updated Skyrim Redone. That's the big one for me. And let's take a look at what it has updated. It should have updated a lot of stuff in the skills, including Speechcraft. Here they are. Trades of War, Blacksmiths. Okay. Strength and numbers, as long as you have a follower, all skills level 10% faster and deal 5% more. Nah, that's pretty good right now. That's pretty nice. Except for persuasion. A damage bonus when that applies your bonus. Okay, cool. Nice! And there's a bunch of other ones as well. Let's take a look. And I read what they all were. And I already forget. very tired. I spent most of this past week driving from where I live in northern Italy to Bavaria and back. And it is quite tiring on me, actually. Holy cow, my marksmanship's at 90? Oh my gosh, when did that happen? Oh man. I spent way too much time investing in longbow when I should have been investing in shortbow. I kind of want to use the, I only took two perks. Never mind. So I'm pretty out of it. It's like 3-something in the morning right now. And it's technically Saturday morning. So, you know, Friday night for most people still. And I just can't sleep, so I decided to record something here. Where the frack am I going? Yes. I'm going to ignore the fact that stone's in there. Then we'll defeat the Guardian Wolf and go to Oakwood and retrieve the... Hujima, what's it? Sapphire Circlet. Oh yeah, these bandits are up here. There was a comment I made in someone else's video about what mod added these bandits, and I thought it was a mod, but it's not. It's now in regular Skyrim, or one of the other updates. I know it's not in, and I checked, because I still have this game for PlayStation 3, and I got curious, and I checked. See ya. I don't feel like fighting bandits right now. Goodbye, bandits. Anyways, yeah, I checked on PlayStation 3, and that's not there. So, I don't know what I think it's Hearthfire may have added it. I really don't know. Holy cow. Just stopped all of a sudden. Let's see here. Well, it's not quite that blizzard you saw there, but it is getting cold here in northern Italy as well. Because I live at the foothills of the mountains. I'm not complaining about it, mind you, but I'm just saying it is getting colder. And, I'm doing my normal winter routine of keeping warm, which is a very cozy bathrobe and a bottle of Jameson. this is not a good... This is... Hey, Dawnguard. What's up, Dawnguard guys? And dog? I'm not gonna bother checking on my house. It's fine. Whatever. House can wait. Because I know I need more supplies for it. I gotta go buy and or steal them. Oh. Balls. I'm going the wrong way. Bollocks, I say! I'm gonna go this way. Am I going up here? I don't know. Let's go up here and see what's up here. Oh, that's right. This is that Shrine of Talos. With the dead... Ooh, I take the hunting knife. All I heard something. I don't want to grab that, but okay. Sorry, dead worshippers. An iron mace knife worth taking. However, what are you doing with this? I'll take it though. And this. And this. Read your orders. Will now be a mostly naked Thalmor sitting here, laying here. Let's see what they're doing here. Let's see what these people are doing here. Holy cow, that's really small. Agent Sanyan is in response that is dated the 22nd Morning Star. You are requested on Expeditionary Forces, hereby denied. Expeditionary Force. This is the 7th report you have filed this month, and none of your leads, not one, has turned up much of an inch shred of evidence that Talishrine exists in the Lake Innanalta region. No prisoners, no documents, nothing. Our forces are stretched thin as enough it is, and I have better missions, better agents to assign them to. If you feel so sure of your informant, investigate this yourself, come back with proof, or nothing at all. By my hand and seal, Elowen. Wow, this Elowen sent your tear. How did everyone die, though? Who's the survivor here? Oh, whatever. Khajiit does not care. This Khajiit is not concerned with such matters. Horse already. Am I still in sneak mode? I am. And I'm not able to loot the horse. Or wolf. Holy cow. Holy cow. Oh, it's a guardian. Okay, I got him. I can search the ghostly remains. I can pick up the wolf. Wolf butt. I can't loot the wolf. Ah, oh, jeez. This happened since I installed, the new, Horace, get back here! Lord have mercy on you. Yeah, this has happened since I installed the new iHUD. So I think I have to go back to an older version. Shall position my horse for a hasty getaway. Or rather, let's go scout out the area. Just a moment. For I have another idea. Mm-hmm. I don't like.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
And your lips aren't moving. Oh, nice. Bedrock can sleep in. Yeah, I really need to work on that. I think I'm going to go to an older version of iHUD. Why can't I loot the damn wolf? Yeah, I need these wolf pelts. Oh well. Okay. Let's do a little scouting, huh?
Here for work? Get a.
Whatever. It's because you don't like a cat. I want to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
It's back here.
Good morning.
Sure. What can I do for you?
Dragonborn comes, please.
Yes.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you.
Let's see where I'm supposed to be going here.
I've been hunting. Take a look.
What do I have that you want? Some wolf pelts. I don't need those. Sell them to you. Oh. Alright, and how about these fur shoes? Oh, that's a salmon meat. I'll sell you 6 of them. And you have the gold. That's how I like it. Okay.
Good day.
Hi there.
Hi. Where is this person? I need to pickpocket. From Olaf. No, that's Hrundi. You, Olaf? No, you're Oakwood.
Well, they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Vampire Hunters or something like that. Why are none of the map markers floating over here? Okay, hold on here. Did I turn those off? Why I thought it'd be an audio. display. Crossfade. What the hell? I thought there was a floating quest markers. Or was it taken out in iHUD and I don't know the command for it? Who's Olaf? Oh! Okay. Well, I know whose house it is now. So. Wait.
We drink to
my favorite drinking buddy.
I was drinking on me.
Got any ale or mead?
Yeah, I have stolen ale.
Alright then.
Drink up, buddy.
We'll drive out
okay.
The storm cloak.
Ooh, I want to sleep for till midnight. This wandering Khajiit has been wandering too long. This Khajiit shall rest. Man.
Then restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric the
killer. Your one-man audience there. Let's see here, how dark. Ooh. Oakwood, you are dark right now.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
I wish I could kill you. Oh, this is not even funny now. Okay. I can't even interlock with Lockstub. Ooh, that's gonna make this really hard. Okay, I will be right back, ladies and gentlemen. I need to try to see if I can fix something. Okay, after about a half an hour of playing around with my load order, uninstalling and reinstalling both iHood and Skyrim Redone, I managed to get everything working. I can loot now. Yes, 6 gold and a wolf pelt. You had 2 wolf pelts last time. Come on, game. Guess I'm not missing anything, am I?
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar.
Yeah.
Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years. Everything's in order.
Not if I can have any say in that matter. Who can see me? Eh. Alright, so everything is working as it should. Oh. I gotta say, I know I always say this, I miss doing this with a controller because you can feel the tension of the lock, and I like that. There it is. Whew!
Can't the man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here!
Jeez, you're supposed to be asleep,
your hands to yourself.
Dick. You dick, you're supposed to be asleep so I can use my damn perk. Yeah, wrong way. I always go to the right. So I can use my damn Night Thief perk. Hey, can a man get any privacy? Hey, can a man get any sleep? Go sleep. Well, I'll give you a few minutes. Wolf pelt. Quality wolf pelt. That's what I was looking for. Oh, hello. Oh, that was nice. Okay. Ooh. Something in it that I want. Oh. All right. What is this amulet? That's curious. Immune to blight disease. In this decrepit basement. Huh. Blight disease. Random. Oh yeah, I got all my Thieves Guildy stuffy thingies too. Okay, anyways, let's go put on Croesus. I hear voices. That guard is just straight up watching me. Well, that's unlocked already.
You're supposed to be in here.
You're supposed to be asleep, buddy. Okay. I'm just gonna wait until the daytime now. You're not supposed to be in here! Go to bed, you jerk. Sitting here yelling at me. He's awake. Sun's starting to come up. Maybe he's asleep. Jeez.
Can't the man have a bit of privacy?
Can't you go to here. Can't you go to sleep?
Last warning. Leave.
Or are you?
Guards, trespasser.
I'm moving. Hi.
Yes?
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good...
Okay. Well, this isn't working out because the dude isn't going to sleep. Well, that's... weird. Okay, sleep for a couple more hours. Pop my head out. Excuse me! Okay, that's gonna be bright as hell out here.
Got to keep my...
Oh.
It's open. Damn, I can swoop down at any time.
He literally just walked backwards too. Okay. You dare tell me you need to get...
You're not supposed to be in here. Last warning.
Well, will you guys come out of your damn house? You guys are not asleep. This is not... Normally, you guys go to sleep. And then again, it's also in a non-player, in a non, you know, user-created home. Hey. Oh, yeah, you're probably ignoring me because I'm wearing this mask. Damn it. Just get out of your damn house. Bunch of jerks.
Citizen? Yes?
Nice clipping. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Normally these people are asleep.
You're not supposed to be in here.
You're supposed to... Get out of your damn houses. Okay. It's quick save. Let's get out of here. That took way too much time. This is typically a random encounter zone. And apparently there's one right here too. You guys got the skeleton? Good to go. I'll just, you know, observe. Okay, so we have Stormcloaks, Imperials.
I
Wow. Well, she was dead.
I can't believe it.
I'm just enjoying the show. So it sure is a good thing I quicksaved right there, because the game just crashed. I mean, it froze, then crashed. So, guess that was just too much for my game to handle at once, the system to handle at once. Or rather, the Bethesda engine to handle at once. I think that's more of what it was. Because I used to get the same things when I had Civil Wars installed. Which way am I going from here? I actually have to go down this way. This is also part of the Immersive Patrols mod. May have to uninstall the bandit section. Not the bandit section, but the battles section, pardon me. Slip of the tongue, slip of the tongue. Is that my path? No. Down a little bit more. There she is. What the frack? Okay. Nice guess. Yes, you guys have fun. Damn it, up there. I don't feel like fighting anyone. It's part of what being a thief is, you know? Ooh, that's nice. But, you know. Experts. Oh, I thought I had it. That's right. I'm gonna thieve your things, and you're not gonna know. Khajiit like to snake. Oh, hello? That's nice. I turn around. I wonder where the button is. Finds the button. Oh, hey. What's this? Bartering. Yeah, I'll take that. It's an adjuster. Alchemy? No. No alchemy stuff in there. Bunch of cruddy old... Oh, no, I don't want the book. No, I want to search the... Looking for alchemy stuff. There you go. Just keep putting everything back the way it was. I know it doesn't actually matter in the game, but hey, you know. In my mind, they're going to come down here. What's this? Hello. Yoink. I'll hang on to that. They're going to come down here one day and be like, hey, where's all of our stuff? Not knowing that this thief took it. Okay, I'll give it a whirl. I'll take it. Hello? Elven battle axe. Ooh. I have barely enough room for all that. Oh, battle axe is worth a lot. Ooh, alchemy stuff. Yoink. Kicking stuff. Honeycomb. Yoink. Ha. What? Oh, okay. Because I was. Oh, you guys. Whoa. Okay, well then. I didn't see that. Well, that's... Oh, damn it. That's quite obvious I didn't see that. I tripped it. Okay, now I need to get out of this place. Oh, hello! I never knew about you, Master. Oh, good lord. Ah, oh, that's nice. What's in here? They never even suspected I was there. Never had to kill anyone. That's how a thief does it. That's how a thief is supposed to do it. Anyways, let's go, Frost. Let's also quick save again. Alright, now where am I going? Ah, yes. Now we'll go up and defeat the Guardian Mud Crab. This is an episode of the Miscellanea. A true testament of how I play. Activate a ridiculous amount of quests, and just make one big circle around Skyrim, completing them as I come to them. Also, it looks like my horse has blue afterburner going on here. Oh. No! No, don't freeze! Okay, my game is just not liking me today. That's, First, I was getting the non... So I couldn't activate some stuff, and then I, Dragon Mound up here? No. Roadside ruins. There's a spriggan in there. And a treasure chest. You know what this means? It means I'm going to jump into the... Oh, son of a... No, you don't. Stop that. Okay. Old Nordic ruins. Ancient. The mosses made me carry too much. Have any boots though? It's I like how I dismount on my horse and I fall through something. Eh. Oh, what the hell? Game cut me some slack here. Yeah, game's just not liking things today. First I couldn't activate anything, then after I couldn't activate things, I couldn't... What'd I fall through anyways? Dismounted over here. Did I clip through? Oh. Iron club. Another one. Baron armor, gold. Okay. Looks like I... I dismounted, it looks like I clipped through the... Watch them lose it. Oh, let's move some of the stuff over onto my horsey. Now there's my other stone of Baron Zaya. I was wondering what happened to that. Let's pick that up. I was... Whew, I got a little worried there for quite a while. Okay, but put you and you and the heavier weapons... Oh, really? Really, this is... Damn it! I have to fix that. Now I'm getting the invisible weapons. I am seriously about to unsoul the Jesus weapons. Wait, where am I now? Yes, just keep going this way. Yeah, so, a couple of crashes, freezes slash crashes, me not being able to interact with items. I must be looking for arrows. It's not what I want to do at all, but whatever. I'm not really concerned with looting everything I see for money now. Ooh-wee. These Stormcloaks made short work of these Imperials this time around. Alright, so anyways, I'm going to make a left up the lake, and then I'm going to go toward Old Rorikstead. Where everybody's dead. Everybody's dead in Old Rorikstead. Okay, just Half Moon Mill. What the hell? Whatever, I'm not even asking. I'm just gonna keep riding. Yeah, couldn't activate things, had to uninstall, had to reinstall, had to do this, had to do that, to the other. And right now, if what I got are just some random invisible weapons, I'll just fix that when I'm done here. Alright, let's take another look at the map here. Guardian Mudcrab is north and west. Another battle. Boy. Now, let's see here. I know it's just off the road. No, I'm, Oh, you elves have fun up there. Okay, let's take a look at the map. Oh, it's actually up toward the okay, I gotta ride through there. You know, just in case you get in a crash, it's quick save. Yeah, that's right, that's right. And now there's vampires. This has gotten absolutely ridiculous.
Not so fast.
Wow, the vampires are getting in on this action too. Roasted. Oh man, that Stormcloak's got it. The Thalmor down there is watching the action, like, yeah, you guys got this.
Stay sharp.
Oh, vampire armor, what do you got? You got some gold, the lockpicks, the dust, the armor, that's worth a good penny. Alright, let's see here. Don't have any arrow, door, and war axe. Right, so the Guardian Mudcrab ship, there he is. Look at the size of that sumbitch. Gotcha! And I leveled. Look at these other ones, huh? Look at this big guy. Stop moving. There you are. Give me your chitin. No, I kept calling it chitin. I don't know why. That's weird. I'm getting some weird little glitchy glitches. Holy cow! Game is acting just kind of funky right now. are you at? Is that all of you? Okay, so, damn it. Alright, so, this episode has been a little bit of a clusterfuck. Nice. Just a little bit of gold. This episode has been, this episode has been just a bit of a clusterfuck. So, I have defeated this guy. I don't care about this. My next stop is going to be here. So, let's get riding. Let's quick save again. Coming through, dear. Oh, my word. Saber cat. Get my horse out of the way. Good thing I didn't take that perk just yet. Frost dragon, huh? So much for these Imperials. Oh! Let me let you out real quick. Caring too much to run. Let us drop something unnecessary and heavy that I happen to have. We're by 1 pound. Okay. Although my thief doesn't like confrontation, he has this overwhelming urge and need to kill dragons. Don't fly away, I want to kill you! That's the stuff. Oh wait, what shouts do I have? Let's use Mark for Death. Klee! That's right, guys. Frost dragons are weaker to Oh, frack, I hit one of them, didn't I? Well, time for me to kill some more people. Yeah, I did. He's glowing. Holy cow, what was that? What's that explosion? Okay, guys, I do not appreciate this. It was an accident. Can we just get over this? Holy shnikey. Oh. level up now. Looks like I'm taking more. You know what? I'm going to take more health. Where did the dragon go? Ah, thank you for. Are you fighting that giant, aren't you? Oh god! You guys fight each other! Ugh. I like how these Imperials are so dead set on killing me. It's like, I'm not attacking a dragon or anything, you know, you don't might not want to join in on this. Thank you! That shift and tab do that. Okay, he killed the dragon, not me. Okay, that's it. You're getting a shout.
Whoosh!
Oh yeah, the Silver Tauntaret. Okay, never mind. You're getting you with a damn poison. Where are you? I don't think so. Now I'm carrying too much to run. Ooh, a little after effect glow there. Nice. What's that dragon doing, or that giant doing over there? You know what? I think this is an excellent time to pause the video. But first, let's take a look at what we... Kind's piece I'm not really concerned about. So, we got... just throw a voice, I guess. Let's unlock throw a voice. Let's take a look at my skills. Okay, so it's an odd one. Odd number it is. Speechcraft and alchemy. I'll take it. So, this was an interesting episode, I think. Sure did, run into a lot of clusterfuck, didn't I? Oh, I see a freaking... You know what, this episode is... I don't think this episode is over, because I see a vampire looking at me. This just doesn't end. I gotta drop some stuff off here. Okay, actually, let me go with resist magic. And I thought I was gonna end this one. Now. I shove two stones of Aaron's Eye in here now. Yes. I got a vampire. Let's quick save. Oh! Oh my god, she is whooping on me. Apple pie. I like how much stolen food I have. I don't think so. Sorry, lady, but just no. Oh, thank you, Thalmor. Are you guarding you? Ooh, Worker's War Axe. Sell you. You. Lockpicks. I didn't get a disease from that, did I? Nope. Okay. Note to self, there are vampires on this stretch of road. Also, these dead guys. Okay, so I was gonna end the episode, and now I am again. I have some chopping and editing to do with lots of little baby episodes. I hear little crabs. Something you never want to say in real life. Are you the only one left? Wow, I totally just stole your shield. Isn't that amazing? She's dead. Where's the rest of your posse? Just pickpocket his shield from this lady. Ooh, you look like a yellow orc. What happened to you? Look at the nose on this one. Wow, the genetics tree did not treat this high elf well.
Move along.
What are you doing?
Taking this man to be interrogated.
Hmm. What has he done?
He has knowledge of a cult of Talos.
Oh no!
He will tell us what we need to know, or he will die. The choice is his. Now get out of my way.
I'm not really in your way. You're just kind of chilling in front of a dead vampire. You want her? Oh, she clipped through you. Okay, that's enough of that. Oh, that sucks. Oh, it's like a Halloween costume gone wrong. Or well. Okay. Alright, so this isn't like the, That's like a bone to the head. Oh my gosh. Okay. I have been up way too long. Let me get my horse. My horse will come to me. Let's also get his cloak. His cloak's bugging me. Okay. So, anyways. Before I was so rudely interrupted by dragons, vampires, and angry Imperials. Managed to take care of, what, 4 miscellaneous stuff on this episode? Not too bad, not too bad. Now I'm going to go finally investigate those ruins. I'm going to go into the Reach for the first time. And I want to add, personally, I freaking hate the Reach. I really do. It's pretty much right there. No horse meat for me. Porkajit. All right, we are crossing our turf. Kajo, the masked cat man. I'll return tomorrow or later or whatever. Anyways, I'll see everyone next time. Thanks for stopping in, watching this massively random episode. What the hell happened? And I'll catch everyone next time. Just kick back and enjoy yourselves. And be sure you're always hitting that like and subscribe. Well, if you haven't hit subscribe already, so you can constantly get these videos, because I know you want them. All right, everyone, I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching.